What do you think it is about the Scioto Mile that's made the business community so supportive of this project?
For many decades, the Columbus business community has recognized that if we can redevelop the downtown riverfront area, it can serve as a critical and vital stimulus towards catalyzing additional investments in downtown Columbus, both in terms of downtown housing and commercial development. And indeed, that's what we've seen happening. Even before the project is completed, we're seeing new residential development. We're seeing new investments in commercial real estate. And we think that trend will continue as we provide a wonderful destination and beautiful amenity for not only downtown residents, but also downtown workers and downtown visitors. But we also see it serving as a great place for people to congregate, to relax, to recreate, and to provide a stimulus for new tourism opportunities.